What is up, everybody? I hope you're all doing okay. You know, I haven't made a Tesla video in a while. I haven't made a Tesla video in a while. And, you know, I want to shout out to the company Jawa. They just sent me some pretty cool Tesla accessories. And with the ones they sent me, plus some I've bought on my own, and some that I've just kind of transferred from other vehicles, I've fully decked out my Tesla to, like, the perfect utility, you know, because I'm doing stuff a lot. Like, you see the hockey stick, you could see the e-bikes on the back of this thing. Like, I'm always doing something, and I need my vehicle to be able to handle that. And that was one of my fears with getting a Tesla, if I'm being honest, because it's smaller. I went from a Grand Cherokee Jeep to, you know, this is much smaller, and it's harder to haul and, you know, keep stuff. So I had to get a hitch when I bought this. It's just a must have, so I can, you know, put other things on it, and, you know, trailers and whatever. So I've pushed that to the max today, and I figured let's just do a tour of the new accessories I've got. Like, you know, how's it holding up? I think I'm about 2,000 miles in on the Tesla, still loving it. But, you know, quick disclaimer, I still have my ifs about, you know, I do need that space. I do need room. And this is the only Tesla, maybe the X, but we all know that's expensive. Anyways, I don't know if, like, any other Tesla would be able to, you know, live with, like, the lifestyle I have, I guess is what I'm trying to say. Like, we got the car seat, we got the, you know, there's just so much I need my car or my vehicle to be able to do. And I think the Y just cuts it, but, like, I'm maxing it out. So anyways, with all that said, yeah, I've got some really cool stuff to show you today. And all that said, I'm going snow e-biking today too with my buddy Brian. So we got I don't know if you can see through the window there, but I've got two big fat tire e-bikes strapped to the back of this on the rack. And we're gonna go, this might be a disaster. We're gonna go on the lake that's frozen over. I've been ice skating there almost every day, and today we're gonna try e-biking there. So yeah, we're gonna have a little adventure, and we're gonna do a tour of some accessories. So let's get on with it, right? Enough of me rambling. Let's do it. I'll show the unboxing while I'm talking, but this next little part of the video, I'd like to say thanks to Jawa, because they did send me these, and I'm loving them, by the way, for full transparency. They've really, you know, I'd say a little bit pricier than some cheaper Amazon ones, but it really does match the quality. It's pretty good stuff. So what you're seeing here is like a USB kind of expander, if you will. So this guy, I love that they match the color, and it's built in, looks just like it was, like, maybe sold by Tesla. Like, I could, if it said Tesla there, you probably wouldn't guess that it might not be. So I love that they did that. And yeah, it gives you just your ports, because if you don't know, the other ports are actually hidden down here. And it's hard to reach, especially if you want to have, like, a cable plugged in instead of the wireless charger. So it just brings them up to the front, and I like that. And there's also a light built into there. It's daylight now, so you can't really tell, but it illuminates the whole thing a little better than the light that's built in. So this is great. And it brings me right into the second accessory I got, which is this tray. So it gives you two layers here, which is just fantastic, because, I mean, it's not like it was missing really, but it's like a nice luxury to have, because it's just, you got two layers. It's a double decker, twice the storage. Look at that. And it slides in and out. It's fantastic. I think they did a great job designing it too, because they really did. It fits the Model Y and the Model 3, I'm pretty sure. And it fits perfectly. So you got that, which leads me right into the last thing they sent me, which is this controller. It's just a nice low profile controller. When you're charging, you can sync up. It's wireless, but it can also be plugged in to charge. And it's just great for, you know, doing some gaming on the system here while you're killing some time. So, yeah, this is great. And thank you to Jawa for sending these. I'm sincerely a big fan, and I'd gladly purchase from these guys. Yeah. Okay, just got in the car, feeling a little sweaty. Did some ice skating and some e-biking out on the lake, which was just an absolute blast. I can't explain how fun that is. So that's going to be another thing I'm doing on the regulars here. But yeah, so we've looked at a couple things. We've looked at the Jawa stuff. We did a little ice skating. I want to show you a couple other accessories that I actually really love for my Tesla. And all of this, of course, I'll try to find a link for like the closest version, because some of these I actually got a little bit ago and they might be a different brand on Amazon now. So let me just pull over here and show you a couple of things. Okay, so I gotta give it up to this bike rack here. This is the Thule Classic T2. Now it's rated for about 60 some pounds per bike. And these e-bikes push it. I'm not gonna lie, it might be a little bit too heavy. Actually, that's partially why I decided to give one of the other e-bikes to Brian so he could keep at his house for the winter to play with. Partially was that me being greedy and not wanting to keep two e-bikes on here. But you know, it really handled it just fine the whole ride here. So we got that in place. And yeah, this is called the Thule T2 Classic. And the best part about it is these big cups, and there's like a thin part too, which means any type of bike, my mountain bike, a road bike, a gravel bike, these fat tire e-bikes, anything fits on it. Absolutely love it. Okay, so moving up here is how I try to keep my car clean. This guy is like a trash bag. Put stuff in the top there and try to keep your car clean. So yeah, I actually really use that way more than you'd think. So I really like that. And then the last thing I want to show you guys, let's go ahead and pop the frunk. Oh, I always push that. Okay, there we go. Hey, okay, so this is a mess, I know, yeah, don't judge me too hard. But yeah, so I'm really into mountain biking, so I got all my stinky bike stuff here. Instead of just throwing it in the frunk, I have this like sectional divider. It has like a Velcro bottom that's actually super fantastic. If you want to keep it in your trunk, it'll stay in place. But I keep it up here, and that way I don't have to, you know, smell these stinky shoes or anything. I should probably put my ice skates in here if I'm being honest. But yeah, this thing I absolutely love because it's got a ton of versatility and kind of keeps me organized. What is that, inner tubes? Okay. Got a little everything in here. I see my daughter's toy in there too. So that's a little big to fit in here, and I'm sure there's other ones they make. But yeah, I like this one mostly because I used to keep it in the trunk and it actually was beautiful there. And now it's my frunk organizer, which is pretty cool. So let's close this guy. All right, so that's all I've got for us today. I appreciate you guys watching. Let me know if you use any of these or if you guys have any that are a better alternative, because I actually probably could use a better front trunk organizer, and I'd like to use that one back in the trunk again because it's just so nice to have like a nice like sectional organizer in the trunk. I love like the bottom part of the Tesla trunk, but it's also kind of a pain to lift up that big like wooden piece and get to it. So I don't know. If you guys have any other ones that you guys like on your Tesla, let me know. I'd be curious to check those out. But in the meantime, guys, that's all I got. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to go call it a night and take a shower and then go sleep. So